Today we will make B for class 1. We will need a circle, scale, pencil, an eraser. These are the requirements for making the B. First we will, on the top we will leave one scale gap. One scale gap on the top. And we will take the circle in the center of the copy. And we will draw the circle here. And the same size circle with the help of the bangle. Like this, we will draw the two circles. And the center of the eyes, we will draw an X shape nose. And the smiley face and the tongue, eyes are here in the X shape, small eyes, and the eyelashes are there because this is the queen of the bee, and the tongue is there, and we will draw the antenna of the butterfly bee, and we will make the four marks here, 1, 2, 3, and this is last four lines are here, and this is the tail of the bee, and we will draw the wings. Like this we will draw the wings by the help of the bangle. And with help of the scale, we will draw the baseline here for making the ground. And we will draw the, see the size of the wings. We will draw the grass here. This is the leaves of the flowers. We will make the flowers. By the direct color pencil, we will use the grass. Like this, I will make for the pencil. Grass, B, and we will use the colors. yellow color in the face, nose is red color, wings are blue color, grass we will do the light green, dark green. This is the base, and we will do the complete the bee like this. Like this we will make the bee, and some we will draw the flowers here. First we will draw the circles. These are the circles for class 1 note, and we will take the red color, make the round shape. This is the easy form of the making the flowers. Like this we will make the flowers, and some we will add grass here. It's through the environment good, and we will, some lines are there, bee is flying, so like this the bee, the flowers are there, that's why the tongue is outside. So, and one thing more, you can, cheeks are orange color, pink color, to the cheeks are here pink color. like same we will draw the like this in the copy. Thanks for watching. Subscribe me for more video. Thanks for watching.